In the one-bedroom apartment of the supervillain Mysterio, we find him creating a weapon that can destroy the entire Earth as we know it.
My doomsday weapon is almost complete. With this weapon, I will be able to destroy the entire Earth. No one can get in my way. Not even the dreaded spider dork can stop me now. I will squash him like the bug that he is. Ah, what the?
Hey, Chrome Dome, stop trying to steal all these weapons to
create. Are you serious? What are you doing? Do you just smash every supervillain's window like you don't even care? I mean, some of us have to pay for all this stuff back here, like machines and electricity bills, and you're just willy-nilly jumping through everyone's window. I mean, the door is right there. Seriously. It's glass and everything. All you gotta do is, it's that simple. Just grab the doorknob, turn it, and then push the door open. Are you that idiotic? I mean, seriously, what do you think we are, walking ATMs?
I'm gonna be a little bit late for dinner. Slammed at the Daily Bugle.
That's not what we are. Just because we're supervillains and we steal money doesn't mean that we can always just afford this stuff. And another thing, why do you give all your villains these dumb nicknames like Chrome Dome or Bird Brain? I mean, seriously, man, that hurts. We may be evil and you probably think we have no soul or something, but we still have feelings. We are people still, and that really hurts. I mean, what? You call us something different every single time. Like, I mean, seriously, what, do you have a list of full of things that...
He probably would have seen that coming if he... switched to contacts.